done well to find me, but there are others.
Yeah, I know. Your Thorntail friend told me all about it.
I am pleased to hear of his safety, but the High Top is not so fortunate. Together, we can free him.
Oh, I'm not paid enough for this. Okay, what do we do?
The High Top will be an easy target for the patrolling robots. With their shields, they are unstoppable. However, each one has a shield generator hidden somewhere nearby. If we can destroy these, the robots will be defenseless.
So what do you expect me to use? This?
Of course not. This. Now get on my back. Let's do some damage.
Thank you. I guess we're ready to go.
Go where?
We're crossing the plain, and you're going to have to protect me. Are you ready? Let's go! Was looking for? It's up to you guys now. You'll figure it out.
Thank you.
flame! Flame! Look out! Are you okay?
I'm fine! Thanks for helping me out! Hey, aren't you a friend of Crystal?
How do you know Crystal?
I helped her get onto General Scale's galleon! But after I left, I was captured by the shark claws, and I've been stuck here ever since! Why don't you climb aboard? I need to stretch my wings!
The Spellstone you seek is hidden below the Great Tower! To get inside, you will have to destroy the four spires that protect it! I will fly you in close, but you'll have to protect me from their fire!
Fox. Shucks, you did it! You got the last Spellstone!
Not bad! Not bad at all!
Get that Spellstone back to the Ocean Force Point, and we can all be on our way home.
There's an old friend we would all like to see.
Okay, guys, I'm out of here. See you later.
Thanks again, Fox!
Good luck, my friend.
General Scales cannot harm any dinosaurs ever again! You stopped his evil mutant army plan! This is the final Spellstone, Fox. You need to get it back to the Ocean Fork Point as quickly as possible. With this seal closed, Dinosaur Planet will be saved. Pepper out!
Fly through one gold ring to reach Dinosaur Planet!